In this tutorial, we are going to learn how to reset the password if the user forgets about it. After clicking on the forget password, give the email address where a reset link will be sent immediately to the email. And after giving the new password by clicking on the link, and if it says successful, then the password will be reset. Please subscribe to our channel for more information and press the bell icon for new updates. Thanks for watching.